Roscoe, we didn't expect you.
Don't get up. I'll just help myself back here.
We would need Mr. Wilnes to agree to not speak to the press, of course.
Got any cream cheese? Jeanette, can you get some cream cheese for Mr. Roscoe, please?
And fruit, pineapple.
Pineapple, too, and a bib.
Got it.
Mr. Wilnes would have to agree to no future civil action. All this is outlined in paragraph 6. If you take a look at that paragraph right there. I just want to add that there will be no formal retraction agreement and the amount is subject to change.
I'm curious. What is the amount? How much you guys paying?
$2.5 million.
Whoa. Wow. Mr. Wilnes going to be paying that out of his own pocket or is your law firm going to be helping him out?
Mr. Roscoe, the network would prefer to handle this quietly.
Love quietly. That's why I'm going to say this quietly. If the network pays one red commie cent, I'm going to quit the network and I'm going to take my 9 million viewers with me. If I have to broadcast from a barge off the coast of South Carolina, I'll do it rather than surrender my right of free speech.
This isn't about revenge. I don't want to hear.